Delson, I got word of a ramped-up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding there.
Well, sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, Powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
Pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top-notch. Defiling your billboard.
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.
inside it. Up there!
Oh, bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! That is so cheating! Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turrets. Those things are relentless! Relentless! Okay, that is a gap. Power is pretty useless right now. Unless it's a launching pad. Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Hey, Fetch. Just left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in those short attention spans.
Oh, well. Lantern District, here I come. Shit.
Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. No, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. you're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Down. Okay. The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.